tapped over the line. Parise leaves it. Langenbrunner back to Parise. Good shot. That was a save, apparently. I thought it had gone in, or did it?
Probably the only whistles we've had have been because of goals.
Off Parise's shoulder.
Yeah, you can see it up into the mesh.
Parise shorthanded. Sent away. Cuts across. Save made by Hiller. And then he battles it in. Hiller knocked it up in the air. And Parise stayed with it and just battled it across the goal line.
The initial shot goes off Hiller. It bounces up in the air. Off of the post. He gets it with the stick. But watch how he just keeps going. He just keeps following his shot.
He's been in all of them. Parise, another one. Moves on in. Backhander score! Zach Parise with his 100th career goal.
A penalty, though. He just springs the puck loose and then really is a viable decoy.
Near the front, Langenbrunner to the back. Got it to Salvador for a shot. Deflected, score! Zach Parise!
Tacked on a nice rush. That didn't work, but here the shot by Salvador, and it's looking a lot like number 9. Zach Parise through his legs, I believe.
Here is Zajac. Long toss. Parise is in all alone for the win. Score!
Oh, Doc, what a fitting ending. This is incredible. Dick, and now... the great lean there by Zajac to win the battle, and then with that brand new twig, it's
right back in. Now comes Langenbrunner. Langenbrunner trickled it around. Parise score! What a pretty goal by Zach Parise.
Watch what Parise does as he spins. Ricky DiPietro goes that way, and Zach pulls the puck the opposite way. Now, this isn't an easy play for the goaltender.
Moon goes off the skate of Vermette, centered in front, Parise all alone! Oh my!
Are you kidding me? He spins, turns, and beats Mason right on the doorstep.
Oh, the only place you can go at that point, you've got to go high. And that's exactly what he does. That's stovetop stuffing right there. And what a play right there by one of the best in the game. And Mr. USA himself.
We're looking for a line change. They didn't get their guys on the ice quickly enough.
Parise with a steal, breaks in, shoots and scores! Oh, what a goal by Parise!
Through the defense, watch it right here. Yeah, he's not fooling around with no hockey sticks. He's getting the puck through. Then he goes against former teammate in World Junior Hockey, which is Keith Ballard, and puffs it top shelf.
But it is eventually sent on. And here's Parise racing, has it, crosses, score! What a goal, my goodness!
Just hope that maybe he can get a decent chance off this, but he blows by Clark, and then that puck starts to roll just at the right time, because this helps Zach. Look at it, it's on end, and boom, he pops it up right over the shoulder of Ray Kropp, 36th goal of the season.
And scores! Oh my goodness!
Had some speed going, then he started to glide. Simple little shoulder fake.
Boy, is he tricky. Fakes in, score!
Oh, what a great deke. Unbelievable.
Say on the move against Mike Smith. Cuts in, he's going to deke, he scores!
Fake to the right, and then back to the left.
On Theodore.
Oh, thank you very much to the forehand.
Look at the moves here. Slick skating, sweet moves right here. Forehand, backhand, head fake, body fake, lead fake.